So I know it doesn't make much sense that I don't have an opinion about the president, considering his feelings on Mexicans, but here's what I think. He's just echoing how people... He's saying what he thinks people think.
How much footage do you think you have, hour-wise?
God, probably like 50 hours.
That's crazy.
I talk to myself all the time.
Yeah.
All about stuff that I think, stuff that happened. It like wasn't even like maybe a year ago that it occurred to me that it was like funny, you know? But I've been writing my entire life. Always from like the observer standpoint. Yeah. It's just funny, like, you know, if you don't know how to direct it, it sort of like sticks in your head, but now I know where to take it, so I'm actually trying to do something.
Where's your dirty pants?
Just put it in there. everybody wants to be in my fucking videos. It's so annoying. See, Trump supporter right there. I don't give a shit. See, America gets the wrong kind of fuck. It always has and it always will. Because it gets the wrong kind of fuck, it will keep ending up in the same situations that it's always been. So yeah, we might not enslave blacks anymore, but they're still enslaved in our hearts.
It's hot.
Just put it in there. Okay. I won't touch it. I will not.
I'll burn my skin.
Okay. See, I love burning myself. Fucking hate this shit. All these fucking pants. Like I said, you're gonna miss it. Just enjoy it while it lasts. It's like you're gonna look back on these videos and just cry. I just wanna wash your fucking pants. Cause I'm like sentimental about like the weirdest shit. It's like sometimes I cry because I can't make milkshakes here. Yeah? It's weird.
It's in my hand.
You were good at that though. You were so good at making shakes. I don't know. like washing dishes in the dark. That was a lot of fun. Dude, I think it's hilarious that you talk about racism, because it's like you're dishing it out in the dish pit.
About to transform into a human that's very angry. You guys should think about this.